again, man! Come on! This bird gives me depression. God damn it, dude. Every Pokeball you waste is just gonna make me want to kill you more. It's doing it on purpose. Hold on. I think this is DS2? I'm so annoyed at this bird. Man, come on, I don't have anything else on this route. You couldn't have given me literally anything else. Here. Don't do this. You're level 6. Get in the Pokeball. Are you for real? Fine, have a great ball. Take it. You're level 6. Get in the great ball. Thank you. Fucking eat you. No, not even. Well, here's my original one. And, I have... Naive. Okay. Alright, phase one for Nidoran male slash female. Whichever one the female's 1%, so really I'm going for Nidoran male. But I'll take either. This is my fourth Pidgey. After it took me 6 phases to get my first one, I got 2 going for Growlithe, and this is my first going for Nidoran on my SBQ file. I keep getting quick hunts, I can't complain about it. I would have been okay with literally anything on this route that wasn't Pidgey, even a Spearow. I'd have been fine with 1 Spearow. But why you gotta give me 1? I've already got 4 of man. Alright, I'm complaining too much. I'm gonna phase anyway. Bye. We'll be right back. Oh my gosh, I need a nail! Yes! Not another bird! Lapras next, I think. Oh, that's gonna go like 80 billion and I'm gonna be so sad.
Where am I at?
Hold on, gotta do math. See how many calories this one took. Oh, that's less than 1,000. Now, 1,257. This file loves me, man. What do I usually name these? Sure, I just name them after, which place Pokemon, because I'm, unoriginal. He's Rash too, that's funny. Same nature as my Pidgey. My original Pidgey. God, Pidgey gives me nightmares, man. This is DTQ, not DTQ, SBQ member number 6. Didn't get a Spearow. I'm shocked, personally. So yeah, we have Lapras and Dratini left. So, I've been super lucky. With these last few phases, or these last, it's like, I mean, I had a rat that went 25k, but like, other than that, I've been super lucky. So I have a feeling that the Lapras is gonna be the pain. I'm just gonna get my quests, cause yeah, my average is 5k. This is without this Nidoran factor. So it's probably now lower than that. I can actually just plug it in. It somehow didn't change my at all. Oh. I have to extend this. Hold on. Well, 57, I think, is what it was. Oh, it went up by a little bit. It's, my average for this file is 5,244. Because I've only gone over odds 3 times out of 3, 6, 9, 12, 14 shinies. I've only gone over odds 3 times. So, yeah. I have a feeling the Lapras is going to be the one that kicks my ass. But yeah, that's DTQ member number 6. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!